right, a little bit of knowledge is about how John the Baptist, right, basically is the same as Chun the Baptist, right? So when you have Chun, right, which is Chinese, right, basically translates into John, right? And you have different variations of, like, you have like Jeon, Chun, all these different things which are, like, you know, that come from Korea, China, Japan, all this, right? But the one which is the most important, say, is Chun, because it's basically Chun, right, is eunuch backwards. The word eunuch, when it's read there left to right, right, as the Chinese language, sort of goes, so does the Hebrew, right? The eunuch becomes the Chun, see? So the Chun. And there's these old tales about eunuchs, right? And the eunuchs is called Chun. He's called Chun the eunuch and that, right? And these old stories about the eunuch. So basically you have John the Baptist and John the eunuch. So you're talking about John the eunuch, basically. So the Baptist idea is also the eunuch. As we know, the Baptist is the bath and all that. Which is, again, is the metaphor for the sort of, you know, the eunuchry. But you're talking, it's basically the same thing. Say John the eunuch, Chun the eunuch and all that.